Living on the Rock River in Janesville, I get to see our migratory birds using it as a roadmap to the Mississippi. Now everyone can see them on the flyway cam on the Wisconsin shore of the Mississippi.